Both of these semis.
Yeah, no, both of these players, fantastic, fantastic, and love to see them this deep in bracket. Mr. E is, for those who don't know, in my opinion, what makes him, like, what really is the stellar part of his gameplay.
I love the way Link uses his combos in so early, too.
Yeah.
65% already on Mr. E.
I'm really curious to see how these ledge traps go.
Ooh, 990. Link's doing nice spacing right there. He's putting on all that pressure on E, so he can't get any green damage.
Yeah, and I think also Ling got knocked into losers kind of early by PK Chris, a matchup that normally he's very confident in. However, you know, despite that early loss, he's managed to claw his way all the way here into losers semis, and he's looking like he might actually go all the way to losers finals because he's just dominating Mr. E right now. Wow, he's just jumping at him, not even throwing out a hitbox. Just carefully choosing his movement,
right.
And that's really big.
Ooh, nice catch with the turn up there. Both players are at high percent, 133, 132.
Yeah, it is worth noting, Ling Ling had the percent lead, a huge percent lead.
He had that big combo, big percent.
But then he had to figure out how to get the kill, and that's when Mr. E really was able to turn up the neutral. Another one of those F-tilts, not enough to kill, but at 159%. The fact that Ling's at the ledge means that any move will absolutely do him in. Three knock. Oh, and a grab is actually
nice
enough.
Nice up throw. I like that from E.
Yeah, back that Peach is very floaty, very low gravity.
Agreed. The thing about getting your opponent time percent, you have to figure out how you're going to get the kill.
Yeah. And that's something that I felt like Mr. E had a real game plan for, whereas Ling was kind of struggling to figure out how he was going to close out the stock. And as a result, you know, despite all of his hard work, he is down. It's not too much of a deficit, but 50%. That's, that's one Peach combo. Yeah, no, it's even.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's amazing how Ling can perform these combos.
So consistent.
Right?
And they're technical combos.
Agreed. People think Peach is not that technical. She really is.
Yeah, no, it's like, oh, and also there's a big, you know, she has an all right disadvantage, but you're seeing that specifically.
Ooh, nice tech from Link.
That was fantastic tech.
Oh my god, I thought he was dead from that.
Yeah, just get nicked by that single hit of down smash and buffering the air dodge. But Mr. E being alive is actually very grim for Ling Ling, as he is down, might actually die here.
Ooh, taking the stock. Managing to take the stock. Ling down. Like you said.
Hey, yeah.
All right, 77. Ling has to figure a way to get in like he did the first stock. Ooh, nice down smash.
Yeah, dropping shield right there. Mr. E off stage. I don't even know if he has a jump. Doesn't need it to make it back, though. This is actually very scary if you're Ling. Any hit could possibly lead to even more damage because if you get hit once, it doesn't matter if it's a combo starter or not. The issue is that you get tossed into disadvantage against E. I cannot believe Mr. E's survivability right here.
Agreed, we got
143%, and look at that. Man, it's not just extra credit. It's a whole nother test that he is acing.
That stack not dead yet. 155. I love the way E plays. Plays super smart. Ooh! Still living. And a trade, too. That was played in favor, but now Link getting the stock. It's not over yet, because Peach has some really good technical combos. Link's been pulling them off consistently.
Ling needs to be getting, if he gets like one low percent combo, that'll be about 50%. That's starting to make it. I think that one thing is that it's so hard to survive for extended periods of time against Lucina.
Moreover,
without having to deal with, the issue of sweet spotting, it means that she can be just like throwing out all sorts of hitboxes.
And not only that, he's doing a really good job trying to pressure to get more damage on Ling, while Ling struggles to get percent on him. Like, you see how he's trying to get up on Ling's face. While also playing big. Like you said, big combo! 50% already off that big combo. 74.
Yeah, we hadn't seen any early kills from Ling Ling, but there is always the potential of that.
I agree.
I feel like Mr. E is honestly giving him too much space. He's pulling turnips, and once a turnip is in hand, all of a sudden the matchup seems...
Ooh, nice backer!
Yeah.
He's taking it. That was really good by Ling, getting that damage in.
Yeah, that's going to be nice back air TM for the first game. Mr. E, it's the thing is that Mr. E is just looking consistent.
I agree.
He's not necessarily going for these crazy, flashy combos. No, it's he hits his opponent, gets him a disadvantage, does like 80% from them, you know, struggling to land or get back down to the ground. Honestly, I'm surprised we saw FD game one.
I know, right?
You really noticed that Ling Ling was struggling to land, and I think as we did actually see him go back to FD.
Oh boy, I think he feels like he can do it. That's the thing.
I mean, we saw at the very beginning of that game, he definitely looked like he was in control, knew what he wanted. But let's see if things change this time around. Otherwise, Mr. E is just going to have a repeat of that last thing.
Wow. All right, nice parry. All right, 17-18. Oh, I love Lucina with Lair. That's just like double hits.
Sanders!
We haven't seen... Oh, he throws the stage!
Makes sense, honestly.
I know, if Ling would have got it. Who knows what would happen?
This is the thing, is that usually the Peach knows how to use Saturn better than you do. So
you're not wrong.
It is better to just, I mean, it depends on how confident you are, because if you're not 100% confident that you can do a lot with Saturn, it's best just to throw it away and make sure that the Peach doesn't get to do any nasty stuff.
I agree. I think he realized that too. He's like, Link probably knows better than I do. Better throw it away. Oh no. Don't want to throw that out there.
I mean, he hadn't done it before. I like the idea behind it, but Ling just a little too patient. Mr. E not expecting right? it. And with that, he's pretty much evened up the percent.
Ooh, nice. That's what I'm saying. Liking the Lucina there. It's gonna kill.
He was so hungry to get a turnip. Like, this is the sort of thing, this has actually been like a case for so many of you know, Smash's iterations, that Peach with a turnip will do actually pretty well against sorties.
Ooh. Messing the tag and still making it back, that's insane.
Held onto his jump. So smart from Mr. E. And look at that. Oh, outspacing the dash attack and getting damage with the down tilt.
Ooh, and next air dodge. Oh! Oh my god. Hitting Ling twice. Oh, he went deep, but Ling expected it. That was smart by Ling.
Yeah, Ling was the one in disadvantage right there, but it certainly didn't feel like it. Getting that neutral air was really big.
He's waiting for it too.
Yeah, trying to make sure that invincibility can't mess with him. And now we're back to even standing.
I know. He's waiting for E to come in so he can get that big damage.
Yeah, he is, but at the same time, he wants turnips. He was recognizing that he was getting hit for pulling them before is being much more patient.
I agree.
Trying to make sure that Mr. E is not ready to go in and hit him for it. Especially when Nair is a kill option. Right now.
And both players not sure what to. Ooh, my God.
And that's why he was giving him the respect. Recognize that with a turnip in hand.
Ooh, nice down smash. Down smash covering both. Good DI from Ling though. This is insane. Both players trying their best right now. Ooh, I like that. Drop up here. Ooh, nice back air from Ling. Ling finally getting that percent he needs.
What
the eye from Ling?
I know, he's still not kicking it just yet. The
Ooh,
fade back. Did you see that? He went for forward air, faded back, set the back air whiffed. But this is still looking really bad for Ling Ling. This is the best 2 out of 3 set considering we're back at losers semis.
Oh my god. So, he was hoping to do it. Nice tag for E. He was hoping he would up B right away.
The thing is, that was really smart. I don't think he had a jump, so if he did manage to counter that up B, that could have been it for Ling Ling, even at a lower percent.
He's doing a really good job. Woo! Avoiding that entire down smash. Oh!
And he recovers!
He saves him! And Ling dying for it.
Ling dies, Mr. E lives. I cannot believe it.
That's
going to be...
Oh, no.
Yeah. That's going to be Mr. E taking it 2-0 over Ling. Now, Miles is going to...